What is going on, guys? This is Inferno Pwnage, and I am bringing you some Warframe gameplay. Sorry, guys, it's been a while since I've done this. Anyways, Warframe is a free-to-play game on the PlayStation Store, and I kind of put it off for a long time. I haven't played a single game yet, so this will be my first look at this. I clicked on it, and it updated and all that. And then it went through a little story blurb thingy, and now it's asking me to choose my Warframe, which I guess is a type of character. Anyways, I looked at these prior to this, and looks like Excalibur looks like a lot of fun, and it said it's good for new players. So yeah, I guess I'll try that.
Wake up, ten.
Whoa.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity
what?
She's too late.
Your what does it mean?
Rise now, Deno.
What?
No.
This is so weird.
We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm searching your Warframe's power.
What's a Tenno? Am I supposed to fight these guys? Whoa, what the heck? What to do? R1 and press X. X. Oh. Whoa. Can we do something else? Whoa, this game is fun. This is weird. Oh my gosh, get wrecked. Warframe power. What's that? Oh, so I can shoot? Oh, I can slide. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm sprinting. I already know. X to jump. Got that. Shoot melee weapon. Oh. Ooh, sword. What? Whoa, this is weird. This is so cool. I thought this was a multiplayer game, but oh.
Is out of power. Use another weapon.
Another weapon.
A cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Where am I going? So I can't shoot now, or I can't attack? Can I? Okay, so the gun is not as good.
Point is up ahead.
Can I pick whoa! Nice. What is this? Where'd I go? So that's how I aim. So I use this. She says up ahead. Is it? Oh, am I supposed to do something here? No? I probably should have listened. Oh, why? Aim and shoot. Oh, so I'm going back this way. Okay. Nice. This is awesome. Do I go back through here? No. Oh, stealth attack, I see. Oh, I jump. Do I jump? Oh my gosh, I don't know. Oh, stairs. Wow. Should have thought of that one. Oh my gosh. This game is pretty cool.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
Because I killed them.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and
Whoa.
Effective warrior.
Shotgun. I want a shotgun. Give me a shotgun. Well, this is cool. I can, like, open stuff. Okay. Alloy plate. Well, this game looks very interesting.
You made it. There's the extraction.
I might just get into this game a lot. Very unique. Oh, it's him. Boss fight. Boss fight.
You're not ready to face war now. Use
your melee
weapon to block the beam and get inside.
I'm blocking. Inside what? Oh, this? Oh, I can't get inside that.
This one is stronger than the rest.
Whoa!
This tendo is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queen's
wants to
destroy you, but I need to know more.
That sucks. She's helping me, so I'm gonna follow her. Sucks for you, dude. Why didn't? Oh my god. Okay. Get out of my butt. Ugh. Just die. Oh! I have no. Oh, gun. What are you doing? Got it. What am I doing? I'm holding this.
Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face war another time. When you're fully restored.
Got it. Oh.
My sons,
Where do I go? No, you don't need me. It's okay. I'm not that good. Don't worry. Die. Oh god. Oh, that's sick. Oh! This is fun. Okay, where do I go? Oh, that was sick. This game is really fun. What are you on? You can't fight me. Oh, that is awesome.
A Tenno flows like fire across the battle terrain. Do you remember how
what?
To run on walls?
No, I don't remember how to run on walls. That is more like hopping. Bow? Oh, yes. I will take the bow.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your
Oh my god.
Just keep going.
Do you guys see that?
Your ship is up ahead.
Anyone else? Oh, that's just somebody pinned over there. Oh, I can run with it too. Oh crap, I missed. That's so bad. Damn straight. Cycle weapons, got it. It's my secondary, this is my primary.
There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way.
I'm going. Okay.
Disengage
don't see me.
The suppression system so we can restart the ship. You'll have to
got
bypass
it.
The security on that panel.
Got it. Boom. That was weird. That was actually kind of dumb. Who are you?
Stop touching me, you. Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Oh my gosh.
Operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Why didn't you attack
enemy
me?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
Where?
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
Do I run out of, like, ammo? Oh gosh. Oh my god, look at that. He just keeps going. Whoa. Suck it, 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 suck it. Okay. What? Well, that was weird. Okay. Well, this is very unique to see, to say the least. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, my question is, why do they call them Tenos? I wonder if there's more to the story. Oh, what is this?
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
Oh, well, I think I need you. The Glenier, so, ravenous for don't blow up.
Technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
In this? What's the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages.
What?
Components have been removed.
Savage.
The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me?
What do I do? What is this?
Arsenal management could be restored
if
the
over
operator
there.
Wishes it.
Oh, I was there. What? What is this?
You honor Ordis.
Whoa.
The operator with better
abilities.
Power. Oh, the violation.
Radial blind.
Those have been looted as well.
Radial javelin. Exalted blade.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication signal we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
Oh, I have skins. Limbo. Guessing those are the things that I have to pay for? Probably. Rhino. Man. What's this? I think I saw one that I kinda liked. Is it Limbo? I don't know. Oh, this one. Oh, it already did. I see. Frost. That one looks kinda cool. All these do look kinda derpy though. Okay. Okay. So I can buy these different guns. Is that a crossbow, I think? Appearance. Attachments. Primary. A color? It's at attachments. Come on. Oh, so this is like the arrow? I think? I'll just do a blue. No. You gotta do this Inferno Pwnage colors. Yeah. Red. Secondary. Let's go orange.
You are the Tenno. You are
tint
the
color.
Operator.
Let's go red again.
Is the and then is the ship.
Orange. I don't know what all that changed. Energy. Ooh. I'll just go bright red again, yeah.
Unexpected color combination.
Random colors?
Operator.
No.
My sensors are
skin.
Pleased.
Whoa. I might just buy that. Or buy some of this. With the these little things that I have. I already have 50 of them. And all these cost 20. Not that or that. I kinda like that one, but that's pretty sick. Do the bows change? They look like they do. Yeah, totally. Maybe it did change. I'll go for that one. Really? Okay, whatever. Okay, colors. Probably have to do... Ooh, that is what I'm talking about. Red again. You guys know how it is. Whoa. That's pretty sick. Ooh, I like that. Tint color. What does that change? Oh, no. On there. What does this change? Oh! I mean, you guys could have guessed I would have put it as red already. But, we just gotta look at it. Ooh. I could really pimp this bow out. But I like to make it match. Energy. Oh! That's what I'm talking about. That'll probably go bright yellow. Yeah, that looks nice. Oh, that's pretty awesome. So I can't do attachments. No, it's just colors. Great. Okay. Pistol.
A fearsome appearance, operator. You will strike.
No, I'll go through that.
Enemies.
I'll go through that later. I have so many color options. My god. I'll make this orange again. I'll make the energy another bright yellow. It doesn't look very bright right now, but it will. It will look bright. Okay. Gear. I don't know what that is. Oh well. Looks good to me. Oh, look at that. Let's go. Okay, where am I going now? Here? What is this? Navigation? Yep. Sure, right there. Let's go. Starting. Okay. Now I'm traveling. Viral damage combines toxin and cold damage to reduce an enemy's maximum health by 50%. To note, counselor. It's like a quote. Okay. Going back to Earth. Restore ship comms. Faction Grineer. Oh, I gotta see this. Oh, the energy isn't blue. That's what I hoped it would be. What the?
I see the shadows of your mind.
Well, isn't that nice? I don't really care. Okay, I can go in this water. Ooh, look at this water. Them ripples, though. Okay, where am I going? Oh, that way. Oh, there's a mini-map. I just decided to look up and... helpful minimap. To look at that. Their data, then let it get into our hands. Oh my god. That is awesome. I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to that. Just launching people with the arrows. Okay, I gotta look for more people. Definitely. I think that's my sole purpose in this game now. I wish that was red or orange or something. Oh my god. No longer a rookie. That's nice. No, no, I'm not here. Oh my god, this aim. Sorry, puppies. Oh god, that aim. Oh god. Okay, right between the ears. Yep, that's how you should go. That's how everybody should go. Die! Jesus. Take all that. Okay, I'm running. What's that? Oh my god. That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna keep going this way. Oh, that's awesome. Is it like, does it slow down time? I think it does. That is so cool. Data status. Off. Or online. What is over here? Oh, okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. It shows me exactly where to go. Get out of my face. I need to go up here. I'm coming, main objective. Oh, wait, wait, I got this, guys. Ready for this? I don't know if I can find somebody. I'll have to wait. Dang. Okay, I'm gonna use a slow motion jump here soon. Oh, is it slow motion? It sure seems slow motion. All the music turns off and it goes really slow. Open. Open sesame. Oh, or I have to push square. Oh, look at that. One turn. Oh, I'm like karate kicking through the air. That's awesome. Control console. Wait, I got this. Boom. Slide. Look at that. Learning stuff. Okay, that is a rabbit hop. That is not... Oh! Oh, oh. What? What? What is this? Oh, alerted enemies. We'll go for that button. I get it. I'm learning this. Well, what did that do me? No, I don't want to do that. Why did I just... Did I go the wrong way? I did. It's right here. What am I doing? I'm just spamming X. I'm supposed to push X as it goes over that to hack it, but no, I'm just gonna spam it.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
Oh, that's so cheap. Level up! I just level up to level 1? That doesn't seem very fair.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper.
Get off my face! Off my face. Off my screen. That elevator would have helped tremendously. Wish I wouldn't have made it go up. I think I'm gonna jump high up into the air and then. Nope. Oh. Tricked. No! Crap. I gotta pin somebody to something. Come on. Ah, I got it. I must have missed it, even if it did happen. What? Ready? Oh my god. Oh, my dog's barking at something random. Die. Oh my god. That's great. That's great. Open these things. What am I doing over here? Oh. Whoa! Going that way. Dang it. I'm just gonna pull this back because I can. Loot! That is awesome. I'm never gonna get used to that. Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh my god, look at that. That's so satisfying.
Excellent work, Tenno.
What is this? Mission complete. That's right. What the heck? What is he doing? Whoa, that is one weird ship. That is really weird. Oh my gosh. This game.
Welcome back, operator.
Very, very entertaining.
The operator has recovered a segment. Install it now.
Yeah, yeah.
This patiently awaits its installation.
Whoa, glitch.
Get communications online.
Okay.
You must analyze what Vor's Asperis is doing to your Warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Okay. Okay. Well, you don't have eyes, so I don't want to listen to you. Okay. Well, that was a first. That was a really fun first. Maybe, I don't know if that was the second, first and second mission. But that was really fun, guys. If you don't have this game and you have a PlayStation 4, it's free. You should just download it. Just do it. It's awesome. It's definitely worth it. It's pretty fun. So yeah, I think I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, leave a like. And I'll see you guys later.
Peace!